kid? You. What the hell? No. No. Oh! That's. Grunt the infected! Oh. Oh crap.
It's gonna
snap. Look, guys. We need to go to the museum. Cancer holding up. Not doing well.
It's only gonna get worse from here.
Alright. Well, we gotta think of a plan to get that Jade girl and save her.
Well, I guess just sneak in and sneak out.
Would be a good plan. Well, I guess down here we go. Oh,
it'd probably help to figure out if there's anyone who knows the secret way in.
Yep.
That's why that I'm going to the university.
And hope we don't get backstabbed by whoever's telling us what. Like last time.
Okay. I take full responsibility for that, but could you stop reminding me of it?
I don't mind it. I nearly drowned to death. And I must say, that was the most peaceful part of this entire trip.
Let's jump on this van.
So how's your super human speed and strength going?
That's not active right now.
So it's active.
Seems
for no
pretty
reason.
Damn strange that you, of all people, happen to have an ability like that.
Yeah. Tell me about it.
I would tell you all about it if I knew exactly what caused it.
Here we get out of here, I'll write a book on it called My Superpowers with Zombies Shit.
Or you could just call it.
That is a lame name. I'm sorry to say that.
Yeah, I kind of was, but.
Whatever.
No. You could just call it What to Avoid and What to Avoid.
Come on.
Page 1, avoid me. Page 2, avoid zombies. Page 3, the end.
Alright, well, we're gonna talk to this. Sir, thank you for telling us. Alright. We need to get a move on now.
Really? Underwater entrances?
What? Kitty don't like getting wet?
Go fuck yourself.
Gladly.
Just the last time I went swimming, I nearly drowned. Twice. You can call it bad experiences while getting shot at.
I don't want to get grabbed today.
I don't feel like getting bit. I already got enough problems to worry about.
I've just been slagging behind instead of going out. I've just been sitting down and doing nothing.
Ah! Jesus. That one hit me right in the eye.
I'm not that... fast as I used to.
Out of the way, motherfuckers.
Oh, crap! Didn't want to run into you guys.
Oh, fuck, Rice.
Just back away from them. Not fucking deal with them. We don't have time for that. Oh, shit!
Huh! Got a gun, but I ain't got enough bullets to kill the sons of all. Oh, fuck me in the ass.
I got a...
Alright.
Woo! Hey,
dirty
motherfuckers!
Fucking water.
Try not to shoot. You're only gonna attract more of these
Jesus
fuckers.
Christ, that's two of them. Thank God this thing works. Is this fucking it?
I'm slacking behind.
He said it was underwater, didn't he?
Well, I guess I'll take a peek.
Why do I feel like one of us is gonna run out of breath at some point? This is insane.
Don't jinx us. Okay, over here, down there. Yeah.
Okay, there's this place. Behind.
Water tastes shit like fucking bad meat.
Yeah, try not to swallow it.
Too late.
Where the fuck am I going? Oh, over here.
Somewhere further underwater.
Thank God that's over. I hope. Jesus.
What the hell?
What?
Damn, gate's locked.
Nope, that's not gonna work. Ah.
Come on, James.
I think he's still under there.
Come on.
Oh, shit, it's dark in here. Alright, let's go. Back underwater.
You bastards bring out. Really, more water? I'm officially beginning to really fucking hate swimming, and I just like it.
Oh, God damn it.
Try not to puke in the fucking water.
Guys, come on. Alright, let's go up then. Alright, just wait up for me, alright?
This shit.
Just wait up there. I need to catch up to you. Alright, let's just get a move on. Oh shit!
I hear you.
Heard that break.
Try not to kill yourself, huh?
You realize that. that, right?
Yeah, promise not to kill myself.
Not my job, but good luck.
Oh god.
Shimmy along the wall. Wanna die.
God, that was fucking gross.
Alright guys, come on over.
Quit
peeking. Surprise, bitches! Ah! Motherfucker!
Too much of a quiet approach. Fuck!
Well, sorry, I couldn't grab my gun in time.
Wouldn't have been quiet either way. It's a fucking gun.
Come on, in here. I'm not fucking around.
Let's go.
Ugh. Alright, let's see.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Lots of blood. No one here. Great. What the?
Fuck.
Ryus? Isn't this motherfucker dead?
Hey, asshole.
Uh-oh. Shit, what did you do to her, asshole?
Obviously captured her. That son of a bitch.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna kill all you fucking bastards. Fuck.
Alright boys, let's play.
I'm showing what hell on earth looks like when I shove it down your throat.
Don't forget to take cover. Come on, we gotta get up. Watch out!
James.
Shit, that's a lot of bullets.
Wanna go, motherfuckers?
Thanks.
Fuck this.
Saved my ass. Alright, don't waste bullets now. I don't see any more.
That'd be an outright lie. Time to die, you son of a bitch! Lights you up like a fucking circus clown!
Alright, we need to get a move on. Look out!
I'm gonna shove this axe up your fucking ass, Ryce.
Okay. Ah. Oh, not again.
That's a fucking fire in the back.
Come on.
Oh,
won't wait for you forever.
Okay. Let's go, alright?
Down the doorway. More men in the street.
Okay.
Let's do this shit.
I'm gonna play catch the axe.
Jay is dying to see you.
How did we get out of here?
Crane, crane, crane. Jay is dying to see you.
Die!
Oh, they're here.
Let's play catch the axe, motherfuckers!
Oh, shit!
Jay, come on!
Guys, I'm down. Need a little help over here.
Fuck you! fuck!
Shit! Oh, fucking shit. Jade!
My head.
Hey, you alright?
I fucking hate bullet wounds.
Huh? Shit. You dragged us in here, huh?
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. And I'm going to do a lot of fucked up shit with his corpse.
Alright. Okay. I don't know what to do right
Fuck
now.
Fuck you, Ryce.
Trying to think of something right now. Okay, wait, Jade, okay, listen to me. Take this weapon. Let's make this a friendly competition. Who's gonna kill the most today?
Oh, this
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Firearms, yeah, that's just cheating.
Alright, come on.
That's a lot of zombies.
Yeah. Let's just get a move on, huh? Whoa, Jade! Hey! God damn it.
We gotta go!
Hold on! Just wait, just... Oh, man.
Gotta go!
Wait! Just... How can...
Come on, Alex! What?
You can use it on yourself. Save yourself.
Oh man. Jade, take this. You have to. No, no, you have to take it. I'm not. Look, just. No, you have to take it. Just. Oh god, not again.
You're right there, Alex.
I'm fine.
Alex! I'm out of here. Go fuck yourself.
Maybe it was my fault for this. Maybe I should have done something else.
Who are you?
We gotta go now!
We don't want to see the volatiles. They regret.
Me out. Maybe I am just not ready for this. What kind of survivor am I?
Fuck about your cancer.
I can make it through this. That kid.
Supplies at the bridge. I think they left it there.
That's an insane. To die.
At least we can go down fighting, knowing that we could get the supplies for the tower. You know what's wrong with Alex?
I think he's losing it.
Yep, he's going crazy. And there's no sabotage to make him.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between.
That superhuman shit seems abnormal. Physically impossible.
The saviors. They'll help us. No, 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 no. They're not okay.
They're not saviors, they're fucking sellouts. They sold us out to Rise.
Doctors here.
Instead of yourself.
They knew more.
My name's James.
What's it?
Wasn't as good as I thought it would be.
Last one buys me a drink.
I struggled and I fought and I worked and worked.
Goddamn zombie behind gloves, huh?
This is the way out.
Either find your path through here.
What?
The path you follow will lead great loss, but it will save lives.
Path? I don't understand.
You're the end to all this.
Better make your bullets count.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Herat.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman, a local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Sending men down here.
Hi. Guys, I...
We gotta go now!
Shit. Stay back.
Fuck,
damn
my gun's jammed too.
Jade, hold on now. Holy Jesus. Look.
The hell?
She's gone.
Jade! Jade, are you alright? That was some... Jade? Oh no. Guys, stay back! You son of a bitch. Stay back.
Fuck you, Ryze.
Stay back. Oh god, please no. Jade.
You have to.
Oh god. I'm sorry.
You made a promise.
I know. Goodbye, Jade. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Come on, we gotta go. It's gonna send backup down here.
Hi.
Let's go, Alex.
You
Alex,
fuck.
Let's go!
Goodbye. Rest in peace.
Guns.
Come here! I'm gonna kill you! Forget all the intel I could get off of you! God damn it.
Come on, hurry up, Alex. Come on, we need to bring him back to the safe house so I can get him patched up. We need intel from him.
You're pretty fucked up, pal. Looks like it hurts, doesn't it? You know what?
Hey, what are you doing?
You deserve to die.
Don't do it.
Fuck you.
Alex, no! What the fuck was that? We need an intel from him!
Forget about it.
You're alive.
Forget about what? We need an intel from where Ryze is.
Oh. I know where he is.
I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it.
Alright, tell me where he is. Please explain.
I had to find Dr. Camden first. Figure out the cure.
And he doesn't even tell me it.
You still got to go along
with
the ministry.
So much about this,
that's
huh?
Why Jade sacrificed herself.
I was dropped here.
By who?
The GRE.
Yes.
The ones who've been trying to destroy this place.
I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the
security. I don't know.
I'll wait for you in the safe zone. Halfway to the antenna, what you'll need to mount the amp.
Get your stuff. We're going.
Going where?
To find Dr. Camden. And stop this. Let's go. Because we're ending this. Or I am.
We're all gonna end this. You get to do the honors. Boss will really affect this guy.
I should have done something else than just do this. Never should have brought you guys into this.
Couldn't have any choice.
I was having some flashbacks about what happened. How we met, and I saw how I came here.